No! I don't even have a TP score, man. Wait, where's Lifestealer? Oh, he died. I thought he died with the bristle as he died. Oh my god, he died so fast. The enemy's middle tower is gone. Indeed. Mega kill. I have a refresher orb too. Exactly so. Oh shit, dude. Понимаю, почему у меня задок нажимается. 420. Did you enjoy this match? Yes, I played well. They swap around the choices because I played well was a top choice before. Oh, he's done for now. If there's anybody else wants to play, Renoto, Lucra. Arise. Thank you, Elifal underscore Za for the prime, Tyrannosaurus for the 29, Mark Zani for the 6, Tosti TV for the 62, and Punger Bomb for the 6. Thuckery says he's playing DreamHack qualifiers. Huh. Maybe wants to play? Sweet. Or I think it's in game, in party even. He's in female party already. I've got decent wins today. Was it like one loss, three wins or something? I don't know how much I played. It's
that turns me on.
There is no magic. I saw one of these just didn't show up. Shit. There's three of these games. This would do nice. I thought it was so weird. There's a game escaped my memory. Take the Baron Dart for the sub gift.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Auto attack, Tiny Wisp is back. This fucking build is back. Ay ay ay, man. Ay ay ay. One of those no-brainer combos where you just auto-attack Phoenix to death until you win.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
I need to turn on my lights. Be right back.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Random mango tree? What time does it get dark? It's almost winter, so it gets dark like 5 p.m. now, 6 p.m. Tiny, by the way. Double kill. Oh, it's Puppy. He's gonna get his ass clapped. Oh, it's gonna get clapped hard. Don't I hate daylight savings times? No. Daylight saving times doesn't affect me at all. Because I barely know which day of the week it is. Sometimes even months. Let alone hours of the day. Like, bruh, please.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Doesn't affect me one bit.
Radiant's top tower is under attack. Dire's bottom tower has fallen.
Are there people screaming in my basement? That's just awful, dude. Of course they can't scream.
Invisibility!
Regeneration.
Oh, satanic with this too. How does this work now? Gives HP regen. Twice, because the tether also gives HP regen from the initial. What the fuck? Nota just joined the party to ruin our queue and then he fucking leaves? What the fuck, dude? What a fucking asshole.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh, item drop. Somewhere. Quickening charm of the disruption. And spider legs.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower has fallen.
No-till is a dirty Radiant's drugs abuser. I saw it once. He was smoking weed in public. In fucking public, man. I can tell with absolute certainty that this is true because I was there smoking weed with him. He's a dirty fucking drug user.
Wait
it out.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
To me. Oh, another item. There's like 6 items dropped instantly. I think of the new OG scene. They don't look into it, but isn't it just some random team they picked up? Thank you, Youngster, for the tier 1. It's just some random team they picked up for under the OG tag. It's nice for them, I guess. Having a tag like OG probably has stable sponsorships. You know, probably don't have to worry about things like whether they get paid or not.
Rashad has mobbed the Radiant. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Alchemist is broken again. Healing power. I don't know about broken. I did see one game where it was really strong played by VP. Dislike playing against Alchemist and Whiff because you're not playing against like a player's skill. You just play against net worth difference, and it's a really Radiant's boring way of playing Whiff and against Dota.
Wait up. Radiant's bottom tower is
he just walked
attack.
Away.
Double damage.
Consider thyself purified.
He just walked away. You thought Ench was worse now? I think Ench is now
Radiant structures are
very strong if you're winning the lane.
Dire structures
like, it's harder than before. You will harass the shit out of anybody. Since Impetus is now a normal skill. But you also don't get the bullshit anymore where you just tank 5 heals and then walk away because you have magic resistance. I don't think winning lane is that hard if you have a proper matchup where they can't punish you for throwing Impetuses like 1,000 times in a row. But yeah, it could be hard. But if you're facing some melee core and some shit support that can't trade,
my sprites are with us.
You can really fuck the shit out of them out of the lane. No, 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 no. No, dude. He just walked away. Bruh. Dota 1 Fountains Impetus with Chen. Doesn't work. They added a damage cap to Impetus many years ago. It did work in the past, though. Never had a chance to play a 70 minute game. I think the longest was today even. It's like 54 minutes or so. No. Argh!
Gotcha.
Why are things like this? fine. It's nice to watch other games right now anyway because of random shit like items. Sadly, this game is not long enough to see the tier 5 items. Not many games are, I'm sure. I can see them changing it in the future. Instead of being like 70 minutes plus, they're gonna have more tiers for the items. And it's gonna be more like 45 minutes, 50 minutes, and 55, 60. I could stand 4K for the 51 months, man. Oh my god, he didn't die.
Your wispy little friends couldn't save you, huh?
I'm enjoying the patch so far. Oh, this game is ending in 2 minutes from now. I just saw the spoiler lag. Check Kling's bonus damage. Let me see. 25 bonus damage? Bruh. Bruh. It's 32 minutes. It's pathetic.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is falling. Dire's middle barracks are under attack.
20 blue buybacks. Why are you chasing? Don't chase. Why does Tiny have 5k health? He has a lot of strength items. He also has one of the highest strength gains in the entire game. And that's it actually. Oh, and he has high base strength. Nothing in the patch changed this, except for if he goes over level 25, which he hasn't yet. I think Venge is giving him a little bit. Yeah, like 300-ish. Tiny OP. I wouldn't say it's OP, but it's definitely easy to play. It's easy to play really effectively. Because all you have to do is auto attack. Okay, he's not even using skills, man. Like, why would he? He's just auto attack.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified. Dire's top barracks are under attack. Dire's top barracks have fallen. Dire's middle barracks have fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's middle tower has fallen. Dire's ancient is under attack.
Yeah, it's the worst possible change you can never hope for if you enjoyed proper tempo tiny gameplay. The kind that me and Bamboo plays actually. That one's completely gone now. It's back to auto attacking with maxing the tree.
Radiant's bottom barracks has fallen.
Oh, a lone druid in the game.
Radiant's ancient is under
attack. Dominating. Very nice.
My favorite tiny to play is the high mobility one. You go around fucking nuking the shit out of people and you weave in and out. But now you go wisp and you auto attack things.
Double kill.
Three toss doesn't have charges anymore, no. Well, it has a single charge that doesn't run out. You can still toss it. Take a doppy whooper for the 2 months, man.
Radiant structures are fortified. Radiant's ancient is under attack.
How much longer for Q? 2 seconds. Sweet.
Mine. Swiftly to the temple's defense.
I am playing no open qualifiers, man. Your $2 still doesn't pay. There is no point in playing it. Unless you want to break through to tier 1. I think I'd rather stream.
I'll take that.
Can't click on the bear. Free camera. He has no items actually. Just a gem. He has a strength and praise for yes, some reason. Quickening charm. Keen optic. This one is pretty nice. If you get this at 5 minutes, you'd be pretty happy as most heroes at the range. Vampire fangs. I mean, this item is just good overall. 450 night vision is just a lot. It's enough to just to see the enemy before they see you at nighttime. That alone makes it so fucking good, man.
Dire structures.
I don't think you have Philosopher's Stone on Lina, because she actually does decent damage on auto attack. I'm pretty sure you just give it to like Wyvern or something.
You'll never find my horde.
Dominating.
Oh my, what the fuck? The speed. Oh, fast game. Make a topic for 49 months, man. Again? Is it time to start playing Dota again? Bush. Whatever you want, man. Follow your heart. We have GH on our team and RMN.
Your turn to ban.
A GH of all fucking people. And we're facing Demon.
5 seconds.
I know Demon still played Dota.
It's your turn to pick.
It's always banned. Not gonna flame GH. Come on, man. I like GH. He's a really cool guy. Is he muteless for me? He is muteless for me.
Your turn to pick.
Is Arise playing offlane in his new team? Why is he on the offlane with me here? Armin is not Resso. That's Roman. It is the coach for all Team Liquid. I don't want to say their current name.
Your
get banned.
Turn to pick.
No.
Your turn to pick.
He's an old school German player. Very old school. As old as it gets, really. He's a boomer. I think he used to be known for his puck plays. Very long time ago. Gotta say, man. Our lineup kinda looks like something my dog pooped this morning. I'm not sure what we do when they get BKBs. Still would.
Little hootenannies in the gold horn bag.
Prepare for battle.
Artillery on the move. nice and easy.
I've been only having good games with this hero. Even the game I lost.
This way, Mortimer.
Plague our enemies.
Look at his waddle.
My favorite customer. Da, da,
da. Yo, what was he for the 26 months, man?
I could mosey. I'll enjoy the ride.
This lizard walks like he's a fucking boss. Like he owns the place. Looks like he's gonna slap your girlfriend's ass and take her home. That's how he walks.
Sometimes he goes where he wanna. By the by.
You can try Fisher here and then you go back to Yorud.
The battle begins.
Ah, okay.
Just because I turned over a new leaf doesn't mean I don't like killing people who really deserve it.
You didn't block them off, so
to
it's
pay
like,
dirt.
I do. Half HP gone, man. Complain to Gaben.
This ain't no A ride.
Oh my fucking word, though.
He'll find his way. I'll enjoy the ride.
Auto half gone too.
On the
right, the auto attack? Too bad.
Which way, Mortimer?
Oh, costly.
Well,
what did you expect?
This here was very good on 4. I don't see why not.
Should we hurry?
Maybe her mid game is kind of meh. No fast stuns, no good stuns.
By the by. Time to get.
Get.
Bad
get.
Way. I'm in for it.
Yeah.
As you like it. We'll get there.
Look at that, he can't even fucking come to this side of the jungle, man. He's scared. He's scared. I like it when they're scared.
Mortimer will get us there. Meet the equalizer.
Meet the equalizer.
That puts some shine on it. I could mosey. Nuh-uh.
Do you know how big it is, a buff like this, when they move up, they move a skill up one level, basically. Like, this one now just does 50% more damage at level 1 than before, than the patch before this.
You bet.
It just means I start at level 3 for this spell, you know? It's incredible how big that buff is. Oh, he got a pull off here. Stack pull.
Ain't that a piece of pudding? Making peace.
Oh, Jesus. Damage.
Arm yourself. Never too old to learn something new.
I got most of the XP still.
On the shoot. Let's ride.
Who can kill if you Fisher? Balax, it is I, Ice Frog. I made this. What? I lagged, man. I'm sorry.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sure is a gun. In the powder game.
Cost me.
Nice and easy. the back way. That's some good sex. Arm yourself. Giddy up!
I guess oh no! The spear! I thought I had my boots too, but I didn't.
Can someone buy me sentry?
What the fuck? Two coolers.
It's on the floor.
Guns blazing! Cookies.
Adol Guard. It's a weeb. He played Fire Emblem. What a fucking weeb.
Grab the apple.
Radiant structures are fortified.
The tree.
I'll mosey on over.
Imagine going for Adol Guard instead of Felix.
Together with your team a little bit. To pay dirt.
Your middle tower is burning.
Run and gun.
Your middle tower is on fire.
Kill him.
Going for two, thank you for the great
reach
content.
For the sky.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I reckon. Gut bomb. Cookie party!
I'm dead.
On your dusty tail. Time to take the big jump.
I needed this mango. Ah, I hate how slow the Kuri is. I can't get used to it. Like, it's like muscle memory, right? Expecting a flying Kuri at 380 movement speed coming towards me. But it's never there. Like my childhood.
Wait along.
Wait for it.
This way, Mortimer. Oh! Hack and powder.
I don't have TP for you, man.
Nice and easy.
Out of mana on Zeus. Oi, he's out of mana on Zeus. What do you think? Oi!
Thanks, I'm in order.
Artillery on the move. Those are mine now. Get some! Water in the gulch.
You got really own mid, huh? It was level 5 Venno. I think level 7 Zeus.
You want a piece of me?
I know.
Man, this ward.
Should we hurry?
Too strong.
Oh my god, Ash did take this.
Giddy up! He'll find his way.
What the fuck am I looking
Moving.
At?
Nigma's trying to gang with TP in 12. 12. Cannot TP.
Take the back way. Hardly seems fair. Road.
Oh. Wouldn't quite say that's war for him, but okay. I'm here in 4 seconds.
Well, he buzzard bait.
I'm more worried about our mid and late game because we don't really have much to do physical damage. Just shake your eggs and that's it. We have a lot of magic damage. So maybe past mid game, where all the BKB is gonna be 5 seconds, we can win the game.
I have no TP for mid, so I want to call it.
On the prod.
Your middle tower is burning.
I reckon.
Your middle tower is under attack. Doesn't bother me if it all burns down.
Bench is here. Bench is here. Jack, jump.
Razor fire! On the shoot. Now make it.
Yes!
The enemy's top tower has gone down in flames.
Heck and iron.
Another kill for me.
I could mosey.
Well, runes and outposts are spawning soon.
Get low. Hey, dirt. On the dusty trail.
How's that on us? Yes.
Wrapping around the
fuck.
Yes. Lowish mana and so on.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm TPing now.
In the powder game.
Oh, it's too early.
Too far.
On a tear.
Okay, get this rune, I get the outpost.
Four legs are churning.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sure as a gun. Hunting bounties. This way, Mortimer. Hook 'em up, Mortimer.
Your middle tower is on fire.
I'll mosey on.
Yes.
If it wasn't for that shrine, man.
Wait along. By the bus. You bet. Grab the apple.
Dire structures are fortified.
Which way, Mortimer? I'll enjoy the ride.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Need some help, mate.
Sure. Making tracks. I'm in for it.
Your middle tower has been denied.
I let
that
my arms
be talking. I play Venom level 7, dude.
On the dusty trail. Run and gun. Pick back.
Tipping
gun.
A shrine.
I could mosey.
That too.
Making tracks.
Dominating.
Your bottom tower is burning.
By the by.
All right, solo killing PL.
First a blast.
All right, feeding Zeus.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Grab the apple.
Haste.
On the shoot. Fight for his fingers.
Oh, what?
Direct.
What?
He'll find his way.
Oh, he's still there. He didn't TP.
Lickety split.
What does Rise have? Nothing.
The back way.
Level 12 Zeus.
Let's ride.
Level 9 Venomancer. Bruh.
Roads. You gonna skin that smoke wagon? Target practice. We'll get there. Oh, no crap.
That's more damage than expected.
Wait along. Ow, that hurt.
I can't even beat her at that fight. They're fighting 3 versus 5.
Killing.
Where are you gonna run?
Double
Draw a bead. Artillery on the move.
Looks bad. Top. That's not black hole. Let's find bottom. It's free.
This way, Mortimer.
Get out close.
You could pitch fans in the back. Too late for you. Should we hurry?
That was not a very good ult. I thought it'd be more people. We fucking lost, man. Oh, man. I think our draft is absolute dog shit, and there's nothing we could have done. Most game losing draft I've ever seen in my life. Also, we're behind on every single position except for 5. Yeah.
Time to dance with them, what wrong with? To pay dirt. Well, he.
We don't have a carry.
Water in the gulch.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
It's on the hurricane deck.
I had a pretty nice lane top too.
This is how
just couldn't get anything out of it. Other lanes went so bad.
Sparking irons.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Giddy up. Out. He ain't
smart. I return.
Nice. Do support kills. Not bad at all.
Well, the bullet hell. Which way, Mortimer? Don't look out.
Make it nice. A core kill.
Going whole hog, Mortimer. Hacking iron.
Dire structures are fortified.
I let my irons do the talking.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
And the core death.
But don't build that bonfire just yet.
Four legs are turning. Time to get.
Tja.
Da da da.
I'm in for it.
I love watching you play Dota Master. I know you don't like it that much. It brings memories of years watching.
I kind of like Dota in this patch until it gets old again. The best part about every Dota patch is figuring out what's nice, what's good.
Yeah, give me the.
But once it gets figured out, it gets really boring again. Which is why I enjoy playing new heroes a lot.
This is how I negotiate. Brought something for you, too.
Am I dead?
Men up.
Enough, Jack.
I'll die for this, but let's kill them.
I am under attack!
What a bear!
Grab the apple. Mortimer will get us there. run and gun. Goes to show you can't know if nice and easy. Here we go! With every barrel I
Someone get Atos?
Making tracks. Atos?
I don't really want to get it on my...
Not a bad idea.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Yeah, I reckon. Giddy up.
My ulti should just be global.
Get along.
Da, da, da.
Three.
Should we hurry?
There's a mango tree here.
This way, Mortimer.
The outpost and the winds are spawning now.
I'll enjoy the ride.
What the fuck?
I'm running bottom. I might meet
you. Which way, Mortimer? Sure as a gun.
Da, da, da.
On the shoot.
I think I'm gonna die here. Any halo kills
Time
me.
To get.
Well, there's nobody here.
Okay.
And he didn't take the outpost. But we still got XP for that one.
Fuck the fuck.
Water in the gulch.
Killing spree. Thank you, Necro. For the $100, man. Thank you very much, dude.
Dire
struggles
are
fortified. Four legs are churning.
Oh, this is low on mana.
He'll find his way.
We lost two cores. They bought back on Venge. I think.
Let's ride.
No, we bought back on Yukio. GH has faith in this game? If GH has faith, I have faith.
I got something for ya.
Man, I wish I had smoke ring.
Just a sec.
Okay. If he has faith, I have faith.
Looks like us mortals got the upper hand.
He's a fucking god of Dota after all.
Your bottom tower is burning.
TP in it.
Hard money. Draw! By hook or by crook. Heck and iron. You bet. Sure. Well, heal.
Which is kind of scary, man. Men.
Let's have a look-see.
Men?
Kickback style. Artillery on the move. 4x4. No, smoking hot. Aces.
Men.
Road? Should we hurry?
I don't have TP, guys. You're on your own.
Like my snooker.
I do. But...
Road?
Yes, Supernova.
Your bottom tower is on fire.
We're
Can we TP bottom then? Chase?
I don't have TP.
Iron.
That's Rupiel? No. Ha. Hope. He's a slow and insidious killer.
On the shoot.
Enigma TV. Confidence?
Can we go top? They have no Enigma.
I have smoke on 6.
I have travel to 8. And I'll give you a
invisibility.
Earth Spirit is bot as well.
You bet. Let's ride. I could mosey. Stir the pot.
Wait for it.
To pay dirt. Four legs a turning.
Dominating.
Alpha 8. Lickety split.
Radiant structures are fortified. Draw a beast. Your bottom tower is under attack.
In the powder game.
Your bottom tower is on fire. Your bottom tower's gone down.
As you like it. I'm not ready. What do you need, legs?
They're running, man. They're all coming from here.
I'll quit your belly aching. Hurry up! That one they call him a big iron.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Making tracks. Which way, Mortimer?
So many fucking garbage items. Everyone's just dumping their trash on me.
Well, heal. Cha! Always did it the right way. Good for close quarters.
Oh my god. Solo black hole.
Okay. No good. No.
Unstoppable. Double kill.
Think I'm just gonna let him do this? Motherfucker, please!
Nice and easy.
I have this for somebody. I think Vendo is really nice on you.
Run and gun.
I'll take it.
There's also this shit for night vision.
I'll enjoy the ride.
So much items.
Let's have a look-see. Time to get. Don't mind. Drop dead. Blast you good. Take the back way. I'm under attack.
We have the 2 level 3 items already.
Grab the apple. I'm in for it.
Maybe give me Mindbreaker?
Guns blazing.
That's magic resistance as well. It makes it really tanky to burst with shivers.
Wait along.
Run on push outpost. And DP on top outpost.
He'll find his way. Mortimer will get us there. Water in the gulch. Sure as a gun. This here's my boomstick. This way, Mortimer.
This here's my boomstick.
4x4.
foe.
Headshot! Artillery on the half cocked.
Atomasa's heart. Game is looking worse by the second.
Giddy up!
Even though the team fights aren't looking that bad. It's just the game looks bad right now. This heals 400 damage per blob. Oh, I see. It just went from 325 to 400 in one buff. Maybe we can deal with PL late game. I get like a couple globs, and I'm pretty sure when you get the talent at 25 that gives plus 8 globs,
four legs
it just shoots the things twice as fast. The ulti doesn't last twice as long, you just get twice as many projectiles.
The enemy's bottom tower burned to the ground.
Don't need roads.
I noticed it the other time I played it, but I wasn't sure. Did he just die in the egg because of the Helm of the Undying?
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Eat this!
Your top tower is burning.
Oh, we'll get there.
Your top tower is falling.
Da-da-da!
Regenerations,
Monday Compio.
Your top tower is on fire.
That's why Phoenix can't fight with Autumn.
Good for close quarters. On the shoot.
I have spell.
I can ulti them.
Go for me.
Bad spell. I don't hate
them. Say hello to my little... No, you don't get two cookies at a time now, Mortimer. Run away! You want a piece of me?
Rashan has fallen to the dire.
Forced feeding. He'll find his way. Let's ride. Oh, nice. On the prod. Wait along. Steady on the hurricane. Arm yourself.
I'll get a pipe.
Get along. Okay.
Kill it. Go.
Can't.
Moving. Well, pull it down.
Can't.
First a blast, then a bite.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Sure. Take the back way.
Someone wants this.
Making tracks.
Is Axe bad on the S now, or why is he not buying Axe?
We have to jump them.
This is Vega.
Are you sure you don't want to tell them if I'm dying on Shaker?
Sure,
your middle tower is under attack. Better put those sparks out.
Which way, Mortimer? Artillery on the move.
I'm kind of baiting.
Water in the gutter. Okay. I reckon.
I'm zoning Zeus out of the fight.
What the fuck?
Zeus is out of the fight.
first need this.
Can't fucking ult him, man.
Dire structures are fortified.
Oh my god. Oh, we lost. I don't think we're winning this draft anyway. So much. So much stuff. Alright, bro. Structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is on fire. We had a chance though, with perfect execution. So all we had to do was play completely perfect and we had a chance to win.
Your bottom barracks have fallen. You can light the pyre.
Your bottom barracks are under attack.
Your bottom barracks burn to ashes. Your middle tower is toast.
Oh, I think mine is a dieback even. Why the last timer is so long? Oh, double egg with beam, but they're big a bit. Oh, I got it off on the last hit. No one died.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
Better skin my thumb buster a bit quick.
Your middle barracks are under attack.
The fuck, he just TP'd out. Like, he just looked at it and just TP'd. Это просто нечто гигеблет.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your ancient is being cremated.
Killing spree.
Isn't that mana?
Your ancient is under attack. Dire victory.
Ay, ay, ay. I am done for the day. Thank you, Li Wai Zhang, for the 32 months. Muklada for the 7 months. Necro again for the $100. Arctish for the 4 months. Beretis for the $4. Omniwan for the 23 months. And Chilling Baby Panda for the 2 months. Thank you very much for the subs and donations. I am done streaming for the day. Gold was actually even throughout the entire game except for, like, you know, around the time we started losing Raxus. Maybe the game was decently winnable. Whatever. Game's done. I'm done with it. I'm gonna play more tomorrow. Wish you all a good evening.